YouTube, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm gonna try something new. If you know me, you know how much I love music, so I just wanted to do some reaction videos on the diss tracks going on with Kendrick Lamar and Drake. I want to do a couple more of these, so comment down below and tell me which ones you want to see me react to. If you enjoyed today's YouTube video, smash the like button. If you aren't subbed, hit the sub button, ring the bell. Catch you in the next one.
Ooh, she my man, save me from
the Euphoria.
Them superpowers get neutralized. I can only watch in silence. The famous actor we once knew is looking paranoid and now spiraling. You're moving just like a degenerate. Every antic is feeling distasteful. I calculate you're not as calculated. I can even predict your angle. Fabricate stories on the family front, cause you heard Mr. Morale. A pathetic master manipulator. I can smell the tails on you now. You're not a rap artist, you're a scam artist with the hopes of being accepted. Tommy Hilfiger stood out, but FUBU never had been your collection. I make music that electrify them. You make music that pacify them. I can double down on that line, but spare you this time. That's random acts of kindness. Know you're a master manipulator and habitual liar too. But don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truths about you.
That's a bar. That's that last little bar right there. That's crazy. Okay, but
yeah, I'm out the way, yeah, I'm low, okay. Yeah, the island right here is remote, okay. I ain't thinking about no reaper. Nigga, I'm reaping what I sow, okay. Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house, like I'm Joe, okay. Hellcat, made his homeboys in them types, LA solo, okay. Everybody wanna be demon till they get chipped by your throwaway. And I might do a show a day. What's a lame? Always a lame. Oh, you thought the money, the power of fame will make you go away. Have you ever played? Have you ever? Okay, nigga, let's play. Have you ever watch your enemy down? Like with a poker face, have you ever paid 500,000 like to an open case? Well, I have, and I failed at both, but I came out straight.
I hate when a rapper talk about guns, then somebody die, they turn into nuns, then hop online like pray for my city. He faking for likes and digital hugs. His daddy a killer, he wanna be junior. They must have forgot the shit that they done. Dementia must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park your son. The very first time I shot me a Drake, the homie had told me to aim it this way. I didn't point down enough. Today I show you I learned from those mistakes. Somebody had told me that you got a ring. On God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave.
Dang. Hold up. Dang.
Don't finish. You got shit twisted. What is it, the brakes? I hurt your feelings. You don't work with me no more. Okay. There's three ghosts left, and I see two of them kissing and hugging on stage. I love her to death, and in 8 bars I'll explain that phrase. It's not nobody can tell me. I don't wanna talk on no celly. You know I got language barriers. It's no accent you can sell me. Your Cole and Ivory know I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly. I don't like you popping shit at Pharrell. For him, I inherit the beef. Yeah, fuck all that pushing P. Let me see you push a T. You better off spinning again on him. You think about pushing me. He's Terrence Thornton, I'm Terrence Crawford. Yeah, I'm whooping feet. We ain't gotta get personal. This a friendly fade. You should keep it that way. I know some shit about niggas that make gonna wanna look like a saint. This ain't been about critics, not about gimmicks, not about who the greatest. It's always been about love and hate. Now let me say I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct. We hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women. Then notice I said we. It's not just me, I'm what the culture feeling. How many more fairy tale stories about your life till we had enough? How many more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough? I like Drake with the melodies. I don't like Drake when he act tough. You gon' make a nigga bring back Puff. Let me see if Chubbs really crashed something. Yeah, my first one like my last one. It's a classic.
You're wrong. Listen, I say that a lot. I'm not big on Drake. But when Drake's featured, he acts hard. When he's not, it's a whole different Drake. Yeah, so that bar's crazy.
Have one. Let your core audience stomach that. Then tell them where you get your abs from. V12 is a fast one. Bow, bow, bow. Last one. Headshot for the year. You better walk around like Daft Punk. Remember?
Hey, top dog,
okay, who the fuck
they
think again?
They playing with? Extortion my middle name as soon as you jump off of that plane, bitch. I'm allergic to the lame shit, only you like being famous. Yachty can't give you no swag neither, I don't give a fuck about who you hanging with. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk, I hate the way that you dress. Surprise, she wanted that feature request, you know that we got some shit to address. I even hate when you say the word nigga, but that's just me, I guess. Some shit just cringeworthy, ain't even gotta be deep, I guess.
He said he ain't even allowed to say the word no more. Man, that's crazy.
Feel love when you see success. Everything with me is blessed. Keep making me dance, waving my hand, and it won't be no threat. I'm knowing they call you the boy, but where's the man? Cause I ain't seen him yet. Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him? Bet. When I see you stand by Sexy Red, I believe you see two bad bitches. I believe you don't like women. It's real competition. You might pop ass with them. Let's speak on percentage. Show me your splits. I'll make sure I double back with you. You assigned to a nigga that signed to a nigga that said he was signed to that nigga. Try cease and desist on a like that record. Oh, what? You ain't like that record? Back to back. I like that record. I'ma get back to that for the record. Why would I call around trying to get dirt on niggas? Y'all thinking my life is rap? That's whole shit. I got a son to raise. But I can see you don't know nothing about that. Waking them up, no none about that. Then tell them to pray, no none about that. Then giving them.
Ooh. Yo, he came for him right there. He said he doesn't know how to raise his son. That's crazy. That's personal.
Tools to walk through life like day by day.
No none about that.
Teaching them morals, integrity, discipline. Listen, man,
you don't know none about that.
Speaking the truth and consider what God's considering.
You don't know none about that.
Ain't 20v1, it's 1v20. If I gotta smack niggas that right with you. Yeah, bring him out too. I clean him out too. Tell Bean that he better stay right with you. Am I battling ghosts or AI? Nigga feeling like Joel Austin. Funny, he was in a film called AI. And my sixth sense telling me to off him. I'ma blick niggas all in the coffin. Yeah, OVO niggas is dick riders. Tell him run to America to imitate heritage. They can't imitate this. What I learned is niggas don't like the West Coast, and I'm fine with it. I'll push the line with it. Pick a nigga off one at a time with it. We can be on a 3-hour time difference. Don't speak on the family, Crody. You can get deep in the family, Crody. Talk about me and my family, Crody. Someone go bleed in your family, Crody. I be at New Hall King eating fried rice with a dip sauce and a blammy, Crody. Tell me your cheese and farm. We can do this right now on the camera, Crody. Hey, fuck y'all niggas, I don't trust y'all niggas. I wave one finger and thump y'all niggas like, field goal punt y'all niggas, they punk y'all niggas. Nobody never took my food. Whoever that's fucking with them, fuck you niggas and fuck the industry too. If you take it there, I'm taking it further. Psst, that's something you don't wanna do.
Ooh. We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more. We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
Stop. Dang, he pulled his card, man. Told me he's not allowed to say no more. That's crazy. Yo, comment down below who got the best one in this one, Kendrick or Drake.